kalau nak close pakai WhatsApp, kita kena touch dia punya hot button sikit. So macam dalam case ni, saya close gunakan bahasa Inggeris lah. Bahasa Inggeris actually lagi best tau nak close daripada bahasa Melayu. Contoh ha. Saya cakap, okay, ni staff saya follow up seorang klien ni. So dia cakap, yeah, don't chase me, I'm very busy and I'm not happy with this. So saya reply kat dia, I understand you sir and I apologize for it, but it is my concern to keep remind you about our limited offer discount that nearly reached its quota, because most of our customers busy with their works and they keep forgetting that they need this product. Panjang sikit lah. Therefore, it is my duty to keep remind our beloved customers until they say they don't need it anymore. But most of the case, they are thankful for keep reminding them. So we will close these great deals after we reach 300 users. Now, we already 275 users. So, don't miss this chance, sir. Tahu apa dia reply? How can I make this payment? Customer ni bukannya dia tak mau ambil sebab dia tak suka. Tapi sebenarnya dia tak nampak value produk. So itu job kita untuk deliver value produk kepada end user. Okay?